Bertuzzi 2-2. Larkin 1-1. Was plus four. He'll face off against Ryan Johansson, who is new mates tonight too, and Victor Arvidsson and Philip Forsberg, who've been together for 3 years. They were split at the start of this season. Erik Karlsson, minus 13, is second in that department. Hronek with a slap pass in. Athanasiou scores! Oh, his first of the season!
And he points right away to Philip Hronek, who made a heck of a pass. Filppula will get the second assist. Short side. It's a shot pass is what it is. And he's had a lot better chances of that to score.
Couldn't get it in, though. It was read perfectly by Fabro. Stopping and turning Duchesne in the slot. Whoa, and it nearly skidded past.
Annual value, a little over $9 million a year against the Caps.
Third highest paid defenseman behind Erik Karlsson and then Drew Doughty. On the annual average, that'll be held by Howard.
You mentioned a lot of those big guys on the trade. Didn't mention Ryan Suter.
Right,
another
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
He's in Minnesota.
Ryan Johansson. Fired for Jones. A shot and a save made by Howard.
Pretty good scoring chance right there.
Red Wings control the draw. Chalosky. Hirose. Chalosky. The shot and into the glove.
Nobody's beating him.
2 goals and 10 points for him. Collision into the boards as Forsberg put the body into Nemeth.
Well, Nemeth turned into it, though.
To the Rose. Shot deflected but picked away by Rene. Off the side of the net on a quick shot from Kyle Turris. Bertuzzi for Chalosky. Bertuzzi down low in front off the goalpost. Chalosky a shot that hit Bertuzzi.
Pretty good execution by the Red Wings. This is a pass, not a shot by Mantha, and Dylan Larkin will not be happy again. Second time. Oh, my goodness.
His first of the season, he goes after it again. A lift of the stick helped Ernie move it back. Picked up here by Filppula. For Hronek, they assisted on the Athanasiou goal. And Rene saw that all the way and holds on. Crossing with Arvidsson. They stay onside. Drop back pass. And Granlund's attempt. Howard's got it. Yarncroc across. Bowie. Got there to intercept that. Played back in by Ekholm. Nice lead, Turris. Now back for Duchesne with a shot. The save made. Puck loose. Yarncroc. And wow. Howard's got it. Didn't know he had it, but he had it.
Just got to go. I don't care who you are. I'm doing it myself. That thing almost rolled up over Howard's shoulder off his right ear. Bounced back out. And look at that. Yarncroc with a shot. Went off the bottom of the pad. And almost had some vigorish on it going into the net. But Pickett's got in behind him just in case.
Kelly Yarncroc had 2 shorthanded goals in a game at Calgary on Halloween. Scores! Redirected in front of the net. The shot sailed from the point from Hamus. Redirected. And with one here tonight, that gives Nick Bonino 5 goals in the past 4 games.
There is absolutely zero.
Pickett's shot it in as the Red Wings make a change. Pickett's couldn't get that past the defenders, and they score. Turris. Pickett's tried to get it through in the Nashville zone. It was knocked down, and that'll be an unassisted goal by Kyle Turris, his 4th of the season.
There's the turnover right there. Now, did it hit Bowie? It really went in the net in a very funny way. Didn't look like it on that replay. It was a knuckleball for sure. The puck right on its edge. And that thing went in there like a changeup.
Calgary was down by 3 and came back to win. Colton Sissons scores! He beats Howard far side, and it's 3-1.
You see Larkin chuck it back right there. this puck may have gone off Dylan Larkin's stick. You be the judge. Hard to tell on that replay whether it did. Yeah, it did. Right off the tip of the stick. Oh, boy.
Bowie for Hirose. Got stopped by Ekholm. Picked up by Duchesne. Scores!
Oh, you got
How did that get through?
It deflected. Another change, and they're going to boo Howard, and that's going to do it. Bernier's going to come in. This is unfortunate for Jimmy Howard. Problem is that the puck doesn't get out. And it goes off Bowie's stick. And this time, I mean, there's...
Bertuzzi back to him. Eight to go in the power play. Mantha open. Mantha fires. Save made. Rebound!
Oh,
Larkin
geez.
Across, and Hirose couldn't get a stick on it. Penalty over. Mantha in the slot, and a save by Rene. Behind for Larkin. In front of the net. And Bertuzzi was checked. Larkin back in front again. And Larkin gets the extra two for roughing and five for fighting apiece here. Save made by Bernier. So Nashville goes to a power play for Roman Josi. Johansson fakes the shot. Duchesne wraparound try. Save made by Bernier. And shot by Arvidsson. 3 goals, 7 points in the power play for Josi to lead them. Save by Bernier. Open net. Now he got back in front of Forsberg. 12.9%. Saved by Bernier. Rebound. They score. Pat Duchesne, his third of the season. He started the scuffle.
Well, like really?
Well, that's another score.
Really? That's not good. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Anyway, and it's 5-1 because of it. And good work by Duchesne earlier on this power play.
On for Miss Nielsen. Shot got blocked. It's loose. Bertuzzi can't find the handle. Rene swimming out there. Puck still loose. Chalosky coming over. 7 to go in the period. The Red Wings here shorthanded with Brendan Perlini in the box. Larkin and Filppula up front for Detroit. Oh. Shot, they score. And what a shot it was. Forsberg makes it 6-1. The second power play goal for Nashville.
Basically, hoping everything would move, including the goaltender, when the puck got there, and it did. And what a screen in front by Duchesne. He just put it to an area. And it goes in the net.
Duchesne overskated. Couple has got it with Ernie. Coming back, Turris. Filppula shoots one. Didn't look to pass that time.
Turris cut into the center ice area. The puck bounced away after he made the pass. And off that bad bounce, Detroit gets pretty much a full-blown two-on-one. And they take good back check, though.
Home to a 5 o'clock start to the Vegas Golden Knights Sunday. Loose in front of the net. And Ernie in a bid for his first point as a Red Wing. As Mantha brings it in, we apologize for the profanity that the arena mic may have picked up. 6-1, Nashville wins.